Welcome back. October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and while many will show their support with walks or events, one local company is showing theirs using their product. Luca and Danni are known for their stylish bracelets, which they're using to promote a wonderful cause.
So this is our library of pieces, if you will. There's probably 10 or 12,000 unique pieces on here.
And they're all available to wear.
They'll actually hand wrap it onto a bracelet, and then we actually make all of these right here in the factory.
It's important for you to be local, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, for a variety of reasons, but it's nice to be able to support local vendors and manufacturers.
Something his family has taken pride in for generations.
It's nice to be able to have my shot at doing it, so to speak.
And you have a brand new idea that's actually going to be new for all of our viewers.
Correct.
Special bracelet.
We're doing three in total. So there's Hope, a disc that has a pink ribbon, and then the pink Swarovski beads.
The charity bracelets and all of the Luca and Danni line are held near and dear to Fred's heart.
My late brother's name was Danni, spelled the traditional way. My daughter's middle name is D-A-N-I, which we gave to her when we found out that he was terminal with cancer. Mm-hmm. And we combined both of them, and I thought it was a great, it was kind of a great homage to him. And I felt an obligation, so to speak, to be able to carry forth what I think he wanted to do. I think a lot of people who go through what I've been through have a lot of anger towards the disease.
He channeled that into the business and is now giving others a chance to fight back. Proceeds from the sales will help Gloria Gemma.
They provide so much help, I think, to loved ones. And having gone through it, that was something that just really resonated with me.
But that's not all. They're doing a necklace, too.
So it's the Swarovski beads. It's got a small breast cancer ribbon that hangs from it. It's available in either gold or silver finish.
His hope?
People look at us and say, here's a family that went through some really tragic events, and they tried to do something good with it. So I hope that that serves as an inspiration to other people.
Well, I am wearing the three bracelets now. Very nice. Again, there's three different ones that you can choose from and a necklace, like we said. You can purchase your own Luca and Danni bracelets and support the cause. They're available at local retailers now.